My name is Crystal Lopez. I am a sixth grader at Seckle Mines, and I will be telling you the lunch and breakfast menu for November 13th through 17th. Breakfast for the 13th is whole grain waffles with syrup, sausage link, fruit milk. November 14th, bean and chorizo taco with juice and milk. November 15th, grilled ham and cheese sandwich, fruit milk. November 16th, sausage and egg taco, juice milk. November 17th, cereal breakfast bar, fruit milk. The lunch menu for November 13th is chicken Alfredo or chicken tenders, steamed baby carrots, steamed broccoli and cheese, whole grain enriched bread, chili sliced peaches. November 14th, fiesta mac or beef nachos, tossed salad, lemon cucumber salad, whole grain enriched bread, fresh apple. November 15th, turkey with stuffing, mashed potatoes with fat-free gravy, steamed broccoli and cheese, whole grain hot roll, sliced peaches. November 16th, pepperoni pizza wedge or corn dog, seasoned corn, tossed salad, diced peas. November 17th, pork boy or ham and cheese sandwich, savory zoop fries, baked beans, lettuce, tomato and pickles, fresh apple.
Sandwiches. Yummy.